Alright. We're back in jail. Well, not back in jail, but we are in jail. No surprises there, I guess. Let's talk to these guys.
Tomorrow's my big day.
Why are you here, Elf?
Delighting in the last moments of my life. Or trying to. I hang tomorrow. I have a request. I've always found games pleasant, and Jethro let me keep my dice. If you don't have your own set, we can share mine.
I have like three sets. You want to play it? He wants to play. All right, fine. You know what? Let's go with five. Actually, let's go three. We'll go right in between. Boy wants to play dice. We'll play dice. Let's go. Pair of fives. No, three of a kind, actually. Oh, look at that. Do you want to raise? Yeah, I actually do. Now, how's this work? Select the dice to roll again. There we go. Come on, give me a five. Ah. If he gets a six, I'm going to be really mad. Oh, that was so close. I win. Oh, next round. Guess he wants to keep playing. Alright, what do we got here? I got nothing. He's got a pair of threes. I got a pair of ones. What am I going to do with this? I don't know. I should try probably for fours. Get rid of these. Oh my god, I only got a pair of fours. Well, that beats his pair of threes. But not his pair of sixes. Shit. Alright. One? Oh, I mean, he has two. He's got two pairs, I got a pair. Great. I will not do anything. Let's see if I get my pair. Get some fours. Come on, fours! Two pairs. Oh, he's already got a high two pair. I lost already. Do I have to keep playing?
All right, you maggots. The king in his mercy will pardon whoever subdues the cockatrice in the sewers.
Pardon?
What?
What about half the kingdom, the princess's hand in marriage?
Clever. Watch what you say, Witcher. Political jokes could get you in trouble.
I'll slay the monster.
Too late. There's another volunteer.
I'm the better candidate.
The creep in the corner claims he'll defeat it bare-fisted.
Which creep?
Yo-ho!
That tub of lard?
Jesus.
You're kidding.
Olaf.
You want freedom? Fight for it. Whoever wins faces the
cockatrice.
Oh,
good. I knew I was going to fight him eventually.
Piece of cake.
All right, Olaf. Where are you? Prison break, huh? Kick the thug's ass.
What's up? This is Arnold, my rat. I may be a thief, but society's to blame.
Watch what you say.
The walls have ears.
I'm innocent.
Sure you are.
Third month inside, so I've grown accustomed. Better than home.
Muscle man, huh? All right.
I'll defeat you, then thrash that lizard and go free.
Let's do it.
Time to die!
Come on. What a puny punch. Oh, come on. Oh, what a punch! Bitch. Ow.
You bastard.
Oh, come on, I had this.
Ha
Ow! Does that mean block, I guess? Yeah, I think that's what it means. Oh! Shit!
I'm going to kill you, you bastard.
Fuck you, man. Got him. Boosh! Oh! You're dead, man. Oh! What an uppercut. Yeah, I win. Gotta show off.
Bastard. You couldn't have beaten me without your spells.
I didn't have a spell.
I saved your life. The cockatrice is no joke.
Next time, you'll get beaten.
Go home. Oh, never mind. You're in prison.
Congratulations. You won the right to slay the beast.
I'm almost proud.
Give me my sword.
Want to slay the beast, or would you rather just stand there?
I need a weapon.
That's funny. We recently confiscated a Witcher's sword.
Where? Sure you did.
Not your business. Jethro, bring that silver sword.
Ooh, a silver sword.
The one we found at
Tyler's? Yes, idiot. That one.
Can I have it?
Get it from Jethro. The rest of your gear's in deposit for afterwards.
Fine.
Great.
One more thing. I'll pay extra for the monster's head, provided it's undamaged.
I'll see what I can do.
Hmm. Well, I guess then that means I have to hit him on the tail, not hit him on the face. Well, that might make it a little difficult. Well, at least we're out. Didn't last here too long.
Oh, the sword. Where was it?
Hurry up. I don't have all day.
Yes, we also confiscated a potion. Once you've completed your task, collect your belongings from behind the bars.
I'll okay. ask about it. Then I'll get the professor.
Stupid. The professor just does the wet work. If you want to be effective, you'd strike at his boss. Though I doubt you'd succeed.
Who's the boss?
He's a big player. He has concessions.
Connections, you mean? I'll find him.
Concessions.
First, you gotta survive your meeting with the cockatrice.
Watch my belongings. I'll be back, and I'll want everything returned.
All right. It's back into the sewer, I guess. Yep, we're in the sewer, of course. It's got to be a sewer. Every game has a sewer. Every RPG has a sewer. What is that? Oh, good. The creature from the Black Lagoon. Oh, it's a drowner, isn't it? What's up? I got a silver sword now. This guy is so cocky, man. He's like, oh, no big deal. Who's this guy? Alright, I'll take that. Try nuts. I have nothing now. I'll take that. Alright. Drowner tissue, very nice. Well, at least I could get up. It's over here. Okay. Good. Alright. Shoot. Which is my... How do I get the Witcher's sword? Oh, God. Witcher's sword! Which one is it? E. Okay. E. There we go. Okay, what's he doing here?
Oh, you're a witcher?
Indeed.
White hair, vertical pupils, signs of mutation.
Skip the medical exam.
Forgive me, I meant no harm. I'm Siegfried, a knight of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
You don't say.
I've heard much praise concerning the combat skills.
Couldn't have figured that one out.
If you don't mind, I have some work to do down here, and I'd like to get it done fast.
A cockatrice, correct? That's why I'm here.
Let's talk.
Yes?
Think you can kill the cockatrice?
The sacred flame will guide me.
What prompted you to enter the sewers after a beast?
It threatens Vizima. The Order's been fighting beasts for a while, rather effectively, too.
Wait, that's Witcher's work.
You Witchers are relics and few in number. You're no competition. The Order demands no payment for protecting humans.
I suppose fairies funded your armor and castles.
I've no desire to argue. We're both here. There's no reason to await the other's turn, especially while there are drowners here, too. Let's join forces instead. I long to see your combat skills, and I assure you, my sword is at your disposal.
Okay.
Agreed. Let's go.
That sword does look like it's gonna come in handy. What the hell? Hey, what's up?
Virtue prevails!
Still gotta do the freaking... I can't do anything! Alright. Alright, gotta... Nice! Wow, this sword is good. Grab all this equipment, all these... You know I'm gonna grab that sword. I have a feeling I'm just gonna grab his sword. He's gonna die, and now I'm gonna grab that sword. Look at it. Yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen. He's not gonna last long. I wouldn't even care. What's the map look like? Exit? Cockatrice lair. Alright, I got it. Get out of my way. Let the Witcher handle this. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go find this cockatrice. What is this? Unknown herb. Cannot gather because it's unknown. Come on, come on. Drown her. What's this? Perform a ritual? Sounds good to me. Which way are they going? Oh, this is where I came from. Damn it. Here we go.
Honor or death.
Got you! Wow, one swipe! Get out of my freaking way, man. Why don't you just let him kill him? I want that sword. I want the steel sword. I think that's a steel sword. Pretty sure that's a steel sword. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going.